reportedly been following an NKU basketball player's mission to keep his beard for a team picture. And the beard will stay. Coach Dave Bezold told the team he wanted everyone to be clean-shaven, but player Jalen Billups just did not want to back down. The coach told Billups he could keep the beard if he could get 1,500 signatures on a petition. Today, 1,546 signatures, enough to keep the beard. His campaign so popular, it even earned a Save the Beard hashtag.